Is that a puzzle? Like, seriously, is that a puzzle? Is looking around the room and finding an eyeball on a wall really super fun for people?